Hello, my name is Robin, and today, because it's coming up for Easter, we are going to make some eggs. But not just any eggs, we are going to be making fizzy dinosaur eggs. To make your fizzy dinosaur eggs, you're going to need some vinegar or some other acid like lemon juice, a little bit of water, bicarb, a nice mixing bowl, some little dinosaur or plastic toys that you're not too worried about. Gloves come in handy, but they're not very necessary unless you don't want to turn your fingers, whatever food coloring color you choose. And then a couple of spoons will be really useful as well. Now you're going to need just enough bicarb to cover up your dinosaurs a little bit. So if you've got little dinosaurs like I do, you shouldn't need too much bicarb. Next up, a little drop or two of food coloring to make it an interesting color. So what we're going to need to do is make sure that you mix everything as well as you can. And once you're happy with it, we can start adding a little bit of water. We only need to add a little bit at a time. So a little spoon, dribble some in, and mix as you go. And we're trying to make something that's a little bit thicker than toothpaste. And then we can start making our dinosaur egg. Scoop up about half of your mixture into your hand and start pushing it in so you get kind of a cup shape. Make a little bit of space for your dinosaur friend to sneak in there. And now's the fun part. Now we squash. We're just about there. Once you're happy and you think your dinosaur is about as covered as it's gonna get, and everything's packed in really well, pop it in a bowl or in a little container and leave it in the freezer for an hour. Once you've pulled your fizzy dinosaur egg out of the freezer, it's time to uncover your creature. And to do that, you're going to need, we used vinegar, but you can use lemon juice or lime juice. What you're gonna wanna do is very, very gently pour over the top. Now those bubbles are bubbles of carbon dioxide gas. That's what happens when you mix an acid like vinegar or lime juice with a base like bicarb. Sometimes you get bubbles. And those bubbles are going to help to start uncovering your poor little creature that's trapped in the egg. Add a little bit more until your creature is free.